Hello everyone, and welcome back to Let's Play Legend Has It. I am your host, Melee Wizard. And I could have gone and hunted down those whatever hookshot spots, but I decided it's probably more worth my while to see what I can do here. And if it requires things I don't have, then knowledge has been gained. The fact that I have basically infinite magic. And on that note, just to be safe, means I shouldn't have to worry about dying anytime soon. We have here. Yeah, I like. So there's, I believe there's only, that means there's only one heart container left out here. Whether I find it or not, I don't know, but it's nice to have it. And my even before I grabbed that that magic, my magic had already completely refilled. So, I'm inclined to think that this is the final dungeon. That is just a matter of, do I have everything that I need to get through here? Yeah, because yeah, that's the one spot on the map that I hadn't been to. Okay. Guess I just needed the sword. But before I wonder if I needed a specific level of sword to actually get in here. Ah, well. But I have the magical key, which means I don't have to actually worry about keys. Except that I need the big key for that. So, okay, so there is a, there's no space bar map, but there is, other things. Oh. Well, that's interesting. Ah, okay, so I can get him from range. That's definitely a resprite that looks pretty neat, actually. Thank goodness, as I, for some reason, because of what the sprite was, I was expecting it not to get affected by the boomerang. Oh, hello. Oh my! Why do I have the feeling something good will happen if I take all these things out? Oh dear. And even now, that's still a full heal. Good. Good information. Well, at least I'm taking some of them out. If this ends up being just for nothing, I'm going to be kind of disappointed, especially if these guys respawn. The one good thing is that due to the nature of things, enemies don't really seem to have much for health. Come on, there we go. Yeah, and that led to a whole lot of nothing. Do they respawn? Oh god, yes they do. Okay, so I can't actually get anywhere from here. Unless... Okay, so that's still... Aha! There we go. That would have made things a heck of a lot simpler, but oh well. Oh my. I'm still convinced that I'm not gonna get anything for killing you. But still... These things look... This guy looks neat. Well... Can I? Nope, I can't hurt the, hurt you with the bubbles. So yeah, I've pretty much just gone in one direction, and that's largely it. First things first. I need to get close. I need you to spawn. There we go. Haha. If I somehow stumble onto the end from just going in random directions like this, I would be very surprised. And this is why, this is reiterating why I chose to get the magic regen and not the other ones. And okay. Key leads to another key. Oh. Alright, time to see what's in this door. Hello. Okay. This is a lot of enemies here. And I didn't. And the door is not safe. Where does this put me? Does it put me back at the start? Oh god, it does put me back at the start. Oh my goodness. You're giving me a potion. I am taking that potion. Or. No, that was just a full magic refill. Does that respawn? Yes, it does. Okay. Might as well see. Okay, so 70 is my new max. Good to know. Thing is, I really. Yeah, this was a long winding path to get to where I was. I don't know. I don't know if that's where I ultimately was supposed to go, so let's try exploring other places. Was there a path up this way? Yes, there was. Oh boy. another key. Not that I need keys, but that's fine. I really have no reason to worry about bubbles ever. Okay. Oh. There's also a key there, but I'm not worried about getting that key there. Especially since I'm not sure how I'd be supposed to get to it. Hey, so these ramp spots are distinctly one way, and why are you giving me money right now? Oh boy. Really? Oh my! Oh boy. Oh boy! Huh. So, I found two exits from this region of things. One leads to a whole bunch of nastiness, one not as much. It feels like I want to take the right path first. Just because it's not as bad, and if it turns out the nasty, nasty thing path leads to the, if it turns out the nasty path leads to the big key, then I at least I'll know. Yeah, I really... Oh boy. I never did go down from here. Oh boy. And you are not in a good... There we go. This is crazy!
Thank you.
Oh my goodness, this is a whole bunch of why. Did I kill him? Yes. Did I survive? No. Oh, wow. Well, this is certainly an interesting series of events that I'm gonna have to deal with. So, the room down there appeared to lead to nothing. And I really need to be in a spot where I can hit you early. Good. Don't need to deal with this room. And I completely forgot what was in this room. Oh, right. I'm so glad I got this, the healing spell. It's been such a lifesaver this whole run. So I'm wondering if I had gone and hunted down those hookshot spots, if I would have found a better sword or the red ring or something. But oh well, I'm here now, and I'm just making my way through as best I can. Yeah, and just even now, by the time I need to heal again, my magic is already fully refilled. I like that. Come on. Oh! Well, hello, Red Ring. Was this worth it? Darn right! Okay. Now that I've got that. So I suddenly have my health doubled. So it's 4 hits with the hammer. I've had that confirmed, at least. Okay, let's try this way. Okay. Before I do that, okay. Nothing there. Okay. Yep. that for a key. No, I didn't take you out. So, one path in this place had the red ring. If Ganon's involved, I'm definitely going to need silver arrows. I don't remember how much damage those bombs do to me, and I'd rather not be reminded the hard way. Another key. So it appears that I've exhausted my options over here. Okay then. And as such, I think I am going to end things off here. So I guess join me next time when I head to the other path, which now that I have better defense, things should probably turn out better. Having my, having things perpetually select on the healing book will probably work to my advantage as well. So I guess until next time, this is Melee Wizard, and have a nice day.